federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Thank you.
think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run! Come on! Come on! Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap, we are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now, we're escaping. So you're doing great, just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again though, for the moment, run!
The irony is, you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? Come on, how stupid does she think we are? Okay, great, come on. This way, this way. Turret! Go! You're okay? Great, come on! This way! You're okay? Great, come on! This way! Courage! Go! There's the exit! We're almost out of here! You're okay? Great, come on! This way! Courage! Go! There's the exit! We're almost out of here!
You made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turn this flashlight on, I would die.
Dark down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff. The robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal. Entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself, nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just tending to the smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. That wall back there. Okay, there's another wall over here. I tell you, humans, oh, love them. Just the way they look, great. And their folklore, wonderful, isn't it? Very colourful. Take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck. Their folklore. Wonderful, isn't it? Very colourful. Their folklore. Wonderful, isn't it? Very colourful. Right. Well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the ball. Good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line. Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
It's Quakey Boys. How'd I do?
Target acquired.
What did I hit?
Target acquired.
Well, gave it everything I could. Can't ask for more than that. Hey, Squeaky Boys, give me some of your bullets.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Yeah! Licking liquid. Right on the line. Watch and learn, everybody. Watch and learn. Can I get some bullets here? Anybody got bullets?
Response.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're going to love this. Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss. And it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right. I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this.
Hello.
Turn around. I'll only be a second. If you're
done. Hat.
Okay, go on. Just pull that turret out.
Hello.
Response.
Hello. This is ridiculous.
Hello.
Response. Wait a minute.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Response.
Is that it? Oh, come on, you guys.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Template.
Hello.
Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Any ideas?
Hello.
No? No, me neither.
Template. Response.
Not effective.
Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
Template. Response.
We're leaving it, Coach.
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just both continue contemplating in absolute silence.
Template. Response.
Oh, wait! Response. Ah, no, I've got it, I've got it! No, I haven't got it.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Oh, I just had one idea, which is that I could pretend to her that I've captured you and give you over and she'll kill you, but then Template. I could go on living. So, what's your view on that? Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea?
Response.
Okay, well, all right, just do your idea and then come straight back.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Yeah, let's do it.
Response. Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
There's no turret in it. Maybe the system stores a backup image? Oh no, hang on. What if we gave it something else to scan? We could get one of the crap turrets. We could put it in the scanner, see what happens. Yes, go and catch one of the crap turrets and bring it back.
Template. Response. Template. Response. Template. Response. Template. Response. Response. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Oh, thank God! You saved my... I can't see a thing! What just happened? Response. Better open fire!
Template. Response.
Hello.
Response.
Oh no, you've got it, yes, put him in there. Let's see how this place looks like a crap.
Response.
I'm gonna make you crap.
Hey, here we go, no!
Template. Response.
Yeah, let's get it!
Response. New template accepted.
It worked! If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are cracked until it's too late.
Response.
Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and
Template. Response.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Template.
How complicated is it from your side? It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Alright, your funeral bell.
This door's actually pretty complicated.
Oh, how long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but it's just mentioned in the future. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato bags.